I wanted to make the movie feel the way life feels to me, and life feels both sad and dark and confusing, and more than hopeful. It feels like something totally incredible could happen at any moment with no explanation.
All of this stuff will belong to my husband and my daughter. Everything I have here will be theirs. All of it. It's my dowry.
For Miranda, it's the story, it's the character, you know, and whether it's HD or whether it's film, it's just important to be able to provide her with an environment that she will feel comfortable in and be able to express herself without being hindered by any of the technical process. And Final Cut Pro did that.
We were pretty far into the editing, and there was kind of a sense that my character, that we wanted to see more of her world and her art. And this is stuff that, you know, there wasn't so much of that in the script. I just said, well, let me just take the camera and go in the other room, my bedroom, and just like think for a second. And I didn't know what yet. And I was lying in the bed, and I was acting. I was feeling like her, and I looked down at my feet, and I remember just kind of moving them, like as if they were trying to get to know each other and falling in love with each other. And then 20 minutes later, I came back into the editing room, and I said, "Can we just bring this in?" And it cut together. And I mean, we forgot that wasn't part of the original shoot.
It does really seem like Apple is committed to feature filmmaking and the people who are doing it. Movie making was always this thing in Hollywood, but now it's more of an egalitarian craft, and we'll get to see more films from different types of people.
I'm gonna be free.
And that's great. That's awesome.
That's how I started making movies, with little cameras in my apartment, you know, feeling incredibly free. So to be able to have some of that feeling in this movie, to be able to do that, you know, it was beautiful. I mean, that is sort of the goal for me, is to making a feature not feel like some, you know, like you're flying an airplane or doing something you wouldn't normally do, but that it's like a living, breathing, you know, part of how you experience your life.